Whoever did this
had to be strong enough to drag her behind the stairs.
Why are we more inclined to hurt the ones we love the most?